Sweden is marking 30 years since the death of Prime Minister Olof Palme. The 59-year-old died after being shot in the back by an attacker in 1986. The motive for his murder is still unknown and is of ongoing interest in Sweden. 10,000 people have been questioned in connection with his killing.